Hi friends, welcome to Do With Python course video series presented by Narendra from Do With Python Technologies. In this video, we are going to see how to install Python 3.x on Windows operating system. See, already in one of my video, I showed how to install Python 2.x. So of course, both the procedures are same. But whenever if you want to install two versions, I mean 2.x as well as 3.x, how you can proceed with the installation of 3.x? Anyway, in order to install your Python on any of your operating system, first of all, you should download required software, and that is from always this official website www.python.org. Let me open that official website www.python.org. Now you are having one of the option here, downloads. Just go to the downloads. If you want to see the full list of downloads, you can go here. Then select your required operating system. I am going with Windows. Now, for Windows, what are the all versions are there you are having? Not only Windows, for all operating systems, by default, all versions will be there. Now, if you want to download latest Python 3 release, Python 3.6.5, you can click here. Otherwise, for Windows, already direct option in downloads itself, it is there, Python 3.6.5. Just click on that. Then it will be downloaded. That is executable file. Okay. Now once if it is done, anyway already it is there with my OS. Okay, open it. Just go and double click on that. Now after here you are having different options. Install now, customize installation. So install now will install your Python in the default location somewhere. But instead of that, if you go to customize installation, there you can provide your required location. And guys, don't add path Python 3.6 path to your system path. Don't enable this option. If you enable this option, what will happen means already if you are having 2.x version, the Python word name is same for Python 2.x and 3.x Python. Then they will overlap. I mean, while running your program, you can't select the correct Python. Instead of that, just don't enable this one. And go with customize installation and go with the default options, and here give your required location. Suppose I am going to give Python 3.6. Okay, now install it. Once if it is done, okay, it has to complete this bar to 100%. Once if it is done, then we will go and work with Python 3.x. okay. Now it has been installed. Just setup was successful, right? Just close it and go to your C location. Okay, observe that Python 3.6 is there. Now this is the Python word. Observe that this Python interpreter, this is the 3.6.5 Python interpreter. Same way, observe in 2.7, the word is same, Python. Small letters PYTHON, and here also PYTHON. Okay, in case if you want to work with both the versions, any one of the version, just change the name. Suppose here I am going to change the name as Python 3. Okay, now copy this path, copy that path, go to your properties of your system, advanced system settings, environment variables. Okay, then go to path, edit it, add new value there, copy that path. Okay. Now I am going to open my command line. Suppose if I work with Python hyphen hyphen version, you are going to get Python 2.7.15. If I work with Python 3 hyphen hyphen version, then you are getting 3.6.5. So that's why I told that don't add Python to your path while installing your 3.x. Okay. Now suppose if you are having some program, let me check if I am having any. Yeah. Okay. PIM. Okay, it is there. Now I am going to run that program with Python 2.x. So anyway, Python 2 is nothing but in my system there is Python 2.7.15. I am going to run it. Yes, you are able to get some output. At the same time, I am going to run this program with Python 3. But you will get error, because in compared to Python 2.x and 3.x, print statement is different. What is that means? Nothing is there. Very simple. You have to provide here parenthesis in Python 3.x. That's it. Save it. And now run your program with Python 3. Right? See, now you are able to get your output. Now that modified program, still you can able to run with Python 2 as well. See, the same output you are able to get. But in Python 3, you should follow parenthesis for your print statement. But in Python 2, it's not mandatory. That's it. So actually in Python 3, print statement is like a function, but whereas in Python 2, print statement is like a syntax, normal a line. Okay. So guys, that is the way how you can install your Python 3.x on your system, and how you can work with the both versions of your Python on your system. Okay guys, thank you for watching this video. Do subscribe my channel so that you will notify whenever we post some new videos. Okay, bye.